Hello, my dear friends. Today I would like to remind you the theme as we are on the fifth day of the novena to Saint Joseph. Today the litany title I have taken is that Saint Joseph, the pillars of the families. Yes, my dear friends, Saint Joseph is special patron for the families. And today in this I would like to reflect on the family which are in need today. There are so many broken families, my dear friends, and there are so many challenges that every family faces today, and moral and ethical problems and material financial problems, all these problems leading people to separate. And therefore today we need to really seek for help from Saint Joseph, who would intercede for us. Because my dear friends, there was a wonderful union among the family of the Holy Family of Nazareth, and therefore we know that Jesus was entrusted to this family, and they really understood, they really obeyed each other, and they really loved each other. And therefore in your family, in any religious community or in a family life, all of us, we need to live in communion with each other, accepting each other as we are one, because of our baptism, my dear friends, because of our own relationship with each other as brothers and sisters. And this union is purely from God. And therefore, my dear friends, today, whenever you think that your family is together, please do have pity on the families which are broken, who are in need of our prayers, my dear friends. And therefore, let us please do intercede for every single family in this world, so that they would always be united in spite of the struggles and challenges they would have, and the broken families, so that they would find the possibility to regain unity and to obtain peace, my dear friends. And for which Saint Joseph is the special patron, as he knows the struggle in the family life. And therefore, as we meditate on Saint Joseph, the pillar of the family, let us remember to pray for all our families, for the unity, and for the broken families, for the unity and for peace. Glory to Jesus. Ave Maria.